зайшли в гості.
Yay, you have guests, don't you?
26-year-old Maria Vronska is a third-generation animal rights activist.
These days, she runs the animal shelter that her grandmother opened in the Kyiv area 2 decades ago. It is called the Gostomel Animal Shelter, and it houses some 700 animals, many of them rescued from frontline towns and villages in Ukraine. Vronska says this little puppy was rescued from Avdiivka before Russians occupied the city.
Oh, don't you just love people so, so much?
Some dogs rescued from Donbas have had a tough life, says Vronska.
Here's a dog we rescued from Avdiivka. Here she is.
She says 10-year-old Barmalay survived the shelling but was left with injuries and trauma.
He's from the frontline area. He lost part of his muzzle and parts of his paws due to shelling. The doctors who found him treated him on the spot, and then we took him to our shelter. Despite losing part of his muzzle, he is very gentle and still believes in people's kindness.
When the Kakhovka Dam was breached in June, causing extensive flooding along the lower Dnipro River, Vronska, together with other animal rights activists, traveled there to rescue animals from the flood.
Our shelter took 86 animals. All the cats we rescued are already living in families, but many dogs from Kherson are still here. They are great though, so I'm sure they will find their families.
On March 29, 2024, Vronska, along with several other volunteers from Ukraine, received the Ukrainian Animal Protection Award for their work. It is the second year the charitable foundation U Animals holds the ceremony, along with a diverse group of parliament deputies in Ukraine, who belong to the Humane Country Interfectional Association.
This is our way of thanking them, of showing them we value what they do. Maybe in a way, they'll inspire others.
U Animals says the 10 honorees include volunteers and animal rights activists selected out of a pool of 1,200 applicants. Meredith Whitney, vice president at the International Wildlife Rehabilitation Council, served as one of the judges.
I do definitely think that Ukraine is serving as a role model here, as a shining example of humanity in the care that they are taking to protect and save the animals.
The award raised the team's spirits considerably, says Vronska.
I would have gotten up tomorrow and would have done my job just the same. But knowing what we do gets recognized and valued gives me strength, inspiration. It gives me wings.
Managing the shelter is hard work. Vronska says the team spends more than $15,000 a month on animal food and maintenance. The shelter is a non-profit organization, and she says financial aid has dropped 60% in the last 2 years. Vronska organized a vet clinic at the shelter to bring in more income, and she hopes to bring in more staff. She says right now 9 people are working to care for the hundreds of animals sheltered there. Anna Kostyuchenko for VOA News, Kyiv Region, Ukraine.